Playing Monopoly.
Oh, gosh.
Off to a bad start.
Yeah.
We're playing Monopoly. This was like how many years ago?
Like, it was like 2.5, 3.
2.5 years ago, 3.
Something like that.
We're playing Monopoly. Mikey is doing really well with the Reds. He had the Red Monopoly.
Going crazy.
And I had every other Monopoly on the board. I had literally every other property there is to have, and no one was landing on anything.
Yeah, because you
somehow won. they would roll 45s every time and just go right back around to the Reds. And he was rolling in the dough. Anyway, that has nothing to do with the story. I'm still bitter about it, though.
It's important.
The first person out was one of the people that we like used to hang out with and work with. And I'm sorry. You can cut this out. I'm so sorry.
Go.
And he was like, whatever. I'm going to go hang with my real friends. And we were all like, what the fuck? We were like, whoa, is it that serious? And he did. And he left. And he hanged. And he hung with his real friends. And that's how I discovered who my real friends were. And that's how everyone here discovered who was a real friend.
Monopoly really brings the best and worst out in people.
Oh, I don't play.
Is it because it's too intense?
The only people who will play anymore are me and Aaron. And Aaron will alone play together for 7 hours.